You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is g equals 21. Let's solve it step by step. Isolate the g. Multiply both sides by inverse fraction 7 over 3. Group like terms. Multiply the coefficients. Simplify the fraction. Multiply the fractions. Simplify the arithmetic. And so the final result is g equals 21.